CJ was not there for whatever reason on the screen. Ryan Fitzpatrick takes the snap. It is second down and 31 yards to go from the shotgun. Fitz takes the snap. Pocket collapses and fires upside. Blocked by Stevie Johnson, and he is brought down at the 24-yard line. Sean Smith brought him down there. So a pretty good pickup there. A 15-yard gain, and they'll be looking at third and still long, but third and 16 coming up.
The Dolphin quarterbacks that time just playing the off, and Ryan Fitzpatrick takes the open. Steve Johnson over on his left side, a quick slant. I think the Dolphins content to allow him to catch that ball short and come up and make that tackle.
Third and 16. Bills at their own 24. The sharp choice of the game in the backfield along with C.J. Spiller. Now they flex Spiller out right to the right side. Run the shotgun. Fitzpatrick. The snap. Dolphins rush three. Screen pass. Caught by Joyce at the 25. Up to the 30. Catches a block. Still on his feet at the 35. Spiller out and dropped. Just short of the first down mark at the 39-yard line. Will Adam brought him down, maybe a yard and a half short of the first down mark. A great run after the catch, though, by Tashard Jones.
And Tashard Jones, great vision. At the end of the VPI, Andrew, the VPI, quite worth it. Craig Irving as well. And he cuts back to his right after he starts up field and avoids a couple of defensive backs. They were in the dime situation, six defensive backs for the Miami Dolphins. It comes up just a little bit short of that first down.
Dolphins first drive will start. John Murphy, Mark Kelso in the M&T Bank broadcast booth. M&T Bank, the official bank of the Buffalo Bills. Fred Jackson raised the green flag for Bills checking only at M&T Bank. No score, 11-33 left first quarter. The Bills in Miami, and this is the Buffalo